Hi everybody, Kate Stai here, the CEO for Geno Global, part of the breeding organization behind the Norwegian Red dairy breed. It's April proofs, which means we have an exciting lineup of bulls to launch out to the market this month. If you'd like to see a complete list, you can always go onto our website, norwegianred.com, and have a look. But we've handpicked five bulls for you today to have a little look into what we have to offer. The first bull we have is Filden. He is an excellent all-round sire, and his breeding values indicate that his daughters will have very high milk solids production, great udder conformation, and good fertility. Now, this bull is suitable for heifer matings and is A2A2, as you will see all of the bulls on this list are. The second bull we have is Furness. He, again, is an excellent all-round sire that will produce daughters with outstanding udder conformation, high milk solids production, great udder health, and very good hoof claw health. Again, A2A2 for this bull. The third bull we have is Hultgren PP. He, of course, is a homozygous polled sire with a superb profile. For his daughters, you can expect very good solids production, both for kilos of milk, protein, and fat, but also on fat and protein percentages. He also has very good breeding values for udder conformation. His daughters will have excellent health and fertility that you would usually expect from Norwegian Red sires. Our next bull in the lineup here is Lindy P. He is a polled sire that will be popular in many markets. He's an outstanding all-round sire with a balanced profile, particularly for both fat and protein yields. He will transmit great udder conformation and very good udder health. In addition, another bull which is great for heifer matings. And then last but not least, of course, we have Smeden SP, another polled A2AT sire with outstanding breeding values, especially for fat and protein yields and conformation. He's also very good for udder health and will be popular, especially in herds that manage and breed for very high production levels. So those are the five bulls that we've showcased today. Again, if you'd like to have a look at the full lineup, you can go to our website, norwegianred.com.